So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry to be speaking in English, such a boring language, after all. But nevertheless, very warm welcome to the beautiful Musik Huset here in the heart of Copenhagen for the second of our three concerts of this festival, which is totally thanks to the Jakob Gade Foundation, who is giving an incredible support to many young Danish musicians, and we need to give them a big shout out for that, because it's really been an incredibly fantastic experience for me and Maya and Iben and Jonathan and Nicholas, all the so-called seniors. We are supposed to inspire the youngsters, but often it's actually them who end up inspiring us. So it's a fantastic project. And last night the so-called masters played for you. Today it's a mix, what it's all about, the side-by-side of all the different generations making music together, rehearsing intensively, living together this week, and then now performing. The concert tonight is a really wonderful mixed bag with Mendelssohn and Schubert and Brahms and some lesser-known goodies. And we start with actually a rather unknown piece, certainly to me until some days ago. This is the bassoon quartet by De Vienne, who, as you know, of course, is known as the French Mozart. And this is such a joy to play together with this splendid young bassoonist. So a piece has three movements. This will not surprise you, and it's full of virtuosity and also lyricism. So I hope you enjoy this concert with us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I was asked just to, in case you didn't know, to tell you what you've listened to and what you're going to listen to in just a moment. So after the opening with the De Vienne Bassoon Quartet, you heard two pieces which of course are so famous, but let me tell you who you heard as well. In the Schubert Piano Trio, this amazing B-flat piano trio, you heard on the piano Facundo González. You heard on violin Freya Rasch Eskildsen, and coached by the great Maya Bogdanovic, who of course played the cello part. After that, I'm sure you recognize this piece as well, the much-loved Mendelssohn First Piano Trio in D minor, with wonderfully playing this amazing piano part, Valdemar Wenzel Most, with Selma Thalmann, wonderful young Danish talent on the violin, and once again coached by one and only Maya Bogdanovic. In a couple of minutes, this concert will end with a complete performance of the great third piano quartet by Brahms in C minor, which is, of course, one of Brahms' most inspired utterances, and a piece, in a way, a kind of homage to Clara Schumann. It also has its really, really dark moments in a letter. It's quite often called the Werther quartet. In a letter, Brahms says at the beginning of this piece, please imagine a man holding a gun in his hand and having dark thoughts. So the beginning is really quite, as you can imagine, quite somber. Then there is a demonic scherzo, an incredibly gorgeous slow movement, and a kind of quite ambivalent, hard to catch, but magical finale. That's in just a moment. Before that, the great Mariana Shirinyan, who is in many ways one of the instigators of this fantastic festival, will play with two of her students some movements from the Fauré Dolly Suite. First, you hear Mariana with a young Dutch, of course this makes me very happy, a young Dutch-Danish pianist called Merel Berlin. And after that, some more Dolly Suite by Fauré, also Mariana, but then with Valentin Bouchot playing the other piano part. Hope you enjoy it.